It's clear that Detective Carr Stoddard is dirty. What's less clear is who else is on the take and covering his back. Episode 4, case closed. Righty then. Oh, hello. Here we have Philip Evans, Leonard Miller, Frankie Diaz, and Xavier Gonzalez. Blackjack. Let's go.
Yes, Your Honor. Well, I disagree with your basic assessment of the facts. No, I understand. Thank you for your time. That was the Honorable Naomi Kushner. And what do we think about Judge Kushner around these parts?
Left-wing hack.
Yes, the good judge won't give me a no-knock warrant for known associates of Nelts. And that's just fine.
War games, war rules.
Captain Dawes,
Mendoza. The three of us are a tribal council. And I'm very aware that we're having problems with one of the members of our tribe.
He didn't take the money.
Oh, they're all in it.
You were testing me.
Oh, wait, what?
Well, we had to know if we could trust
you. Oh, okay.
Well, from the very beginning, your partner assured me that we could.
Okay.
Now, you said I was talking about a deal with Stoddard.
Yeah, he sure did.
Well, I need you to go back to Nelts' office and get me something I can take to Internal Affairs. I realize that a hurricane's incoming, detectives, but this can't wait.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Well, let's...
Jesus!
CSI's already been through here. What's the point?
Well, they weren't looking for evidence against Stoddard.
Look, we find anything, we go directly to Dawes. This goes to Internal Affairs. Dawes can't control what happens.
You do trust Dawes, right?
Stoddard going down doesn't look good. For anyone.
Now, Stoddard's dirty. You know it, I know it.
Huck, yes, watch we out. All know it.
You go inside, find the evidence we need to take him down.
Gladly.
Hey, I'm gonna look around the building, maybe poke through the trash.
Good idea. Just stay in touch. You think Stoddard has friends inside the department?
Probably. Dirty cops look out for each other.
Let's hope they didn't pull any evidence.
Wouldn't surprise me. If Stoddard was stupid, he'd be in jail.
Hello. There we go. Jim back of money.
Nelson's sending money to some guy out west named Albert.
Oh. Barrels of dye. Not that way then. Trash, burner cell phones.
A reorder. Nels was doing bang up business.
We have and what? Fucking Tamu Tamu.
I don't even want to know what the fuck that is.
Can I put music on? Well, okay. And now the office.
Somebody moved this recently. Was supplying the Elmore Hotel.
Let's see what's behind the painting. Safe.
Okay, then I can figure out this code.
Okay. Excuse me, what? That's it.
Nels insurance policy, take one. Friday night, August 14th, I'm going to meet with Stock. Sounds like the next step is coming up with partnership terms that work for both of us. I think if you...
Stoddard. Got you.
Kai, I found something. I'm headed downstairs.
Good. I'm down here now in the shipping container.
I have a bad feeling about this, but might just be me.
And Stoddard on tape. Now when we go to IA, it's not our word against his. Remy was storing his cash somewhere. I bet Stoddard's looking for it too.
Look in there.
What the hell is this?
Some bullshit I don't pretend to understand. But I looked online and the only place that sells that crap is a store called Domo Roboto in the Popcorn Mall.
Domo Roboto?
Nope. That's why I got the warehouse's address.
It's worth a drive by.
Alrighty then.
My advice? Don't go in through the front door.
If Stoddard comes out without me, assume the worst.
I always do.
Cibola.
Nick, I just got word from CP about a suspicious van. I'm gonna follow it, okay?
Yeah, all right. Just stay in contact.
happens. Bald eagle. Okay, well, let's go and do this. Locked. Okay. New gadget unlocked. Come on.
We have an officer down.
Why couldn't it? He arrest both of them. No, freeze them.
Suspicious van.
What new gadget was game able with? Ah, oh, breaching charge.
Okay.
Yeah, alright. Just stay in contact.
Lousy time for a hurricane, huh?
This place looks locked up.
Oh, shh.
Try the roof.
Good idea. Stop. Keep those hands up. Got it.
Can I freeze them both?
What the hell? Hands up!
Come on.
Hold it right there. Okay.
There we go. Like a real Jack Bauer. We need to get oh shit.
CP, send a
shit.
I see him.
Didn't go as planned. Well, nothing ever goes by plan.
Yeah, all right. Just stay in contact.
Lousy time for a hurricane, huh?
Don't move.
We're inside a tortilla factory. Looks on the level.
Okay, check the other building.
This place looks locked up.
Try the roof.
Good idea.
Don't move.
These guys.
Stop! Hands up!
Yeah, no problem.
Don't get caught. We don't know how many there are in there.
We might want to get that guy first. Now to the other side. Here we have one guy over there.
Police, you're under arrest.
Hey, I got nothing, man.
Oh, well, we see about that.
Put your hands up. Don't move.
Son of a bitch!
That.
Freeze! I'm putting you under arrest. Suspect down and restrained.
Understood, 13. Assist on the way.
Hey, more pistol attachment.
Freeze! MPD!
Okay!
Go. Everybody arrested. Let's get inside. No, wait, where are we supposed to go? Ah, there.
When you find Stoddard, just let him talk. Hopefully he'll say something incriminating.
You think that will happen? Oh no.
Guys, I don't care about your weed, right? It's in 2 years, it's gonna be legal anyway. What I wanna know is, which one of you moved Nelts' cash?
He promised us that money, asshole.
Yeah, okay. As of yesterday, I'm your new boss. Now, do you understand what that means?
What would you say if you were working a case and some asshole shows up and tries to take the credit?
I would say, let's talk about it. Huh? So, let's go do that, shall we?
Okay.
He just took a few guys downstairs.
Okay, follow him.
That doesn't even sound like Nels.
He spent weeks getting that voice right. For like 3 days.
James Mason sounds like... Your waffle sounds like James Mason.
That's what about a dozen people told him. I kind of like that. Oh, I see. You prefer strawberries in your waffles. Well, there is no accounting for taste, I suppose. Anyway, get back to work.
Yeah, get back to work.
Downstairs.
What's going on in the back?
They're talking.
We didn't exactly send our best negotiator.
You got started here too late, man. That's your problem. You're like that guy who hears about a band a week after the original drummer dies and then goes to a show. Doesn't get why everybody's down.
I say this is a tight operation. You make fun of me.
Of course it's a tight operation, man. Nels was a tight guy.
Police! Freeze! Now!
I told Nels I'd stay with him as long as he's on the ground. Vision. He can see things that nobody else can see. Like how to make money from this shithole in the Everglades. You know how we got the idea to launder the cash flow cards?
This again? That one's good.
It was from a ghost.
Stop shitting me.
Now, Remy was out at the club, and he met this Japanese girl. He took her home, and in the middle of the night, he wakes up, and she's watching this Japanese cartoon about waffle.
So what?
So she gets all weird and asks him if he wants to sprinkle his sugar on Tamu Tamu.
What?
To figure out if that means what he thinks it means when lightning hits the building. Lights flicker, and when they come back, she's gone.
Shut up.
I swear to Christ, kid, gone. And on this TV is this waffle, right? And Remy gets it. Tamu Tamu is the waffle. And that sugar is what he's been harvesting out in the glades.
And all this weed is a side salad.
Inspiration is a funny thing.
I see. It was. That noise.
What's up?
Watch out with that.
What was that?
Hey! Keep those hands where I can see them.
You leaving a cop?
I'm baddest cop in the town. And I'ma take your town down. What was that noise? And this became all Metal Gear Solid.
Hold it! Don't you move?
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
Yo, you. Get back! Oh shit! Son of a bitch!
Well. Oh.
Officer down, 1199.
Damn it. And now we have to do it all over again. All over again.
That doesn't even sound like Nels. He spent weeks.
Hold it right there! Look out!
Okay. Come on, come on.
Shit.
Oh, you just had to shoot. Okay.
You need to follow Stoddard downstairs.
Hey, Francis. It's Catherine.
What? Stay right where you are. You got it. You.
Oh, you didn't go down. Ah.
Code 3, officer down.
Was going so well.
That doesn't even sound like Nels.
Hands up. Keep them up.
Oh, hey, what?
Okay, now
we've got a problem.
Stop right there.
No, we don't.
You got it.
Don't have a problem.
You need to follow Stoddard downstairs.
Hey, Francis. It's Kevin. Kevin Oster. O-S-T... Yeah, yeah, hi.
What now?
What? Okay, I'll speak up. You still taking bets, right? What? Oh, okay, great. Great. So, I got the paper. I'll go down the line, okay? Okay, first race, give me chock full of nuts. Chalk. Like chalkboard, but with an O. Chalk. No, like chalk full.
Police, you're under arrest.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, fuck. Going to see me. Well, at least we got some of them without shooting.
Looks like some kind of security terminal. A grow house. Oh boy. And there's Stoddard.
Okay, now let's see. Gonna do this.
See a little more effort if you're gonna keep up with the rest.
Stop! Now!
Okay!
Elite!
Plans is smoking.
Stop! You're under arrest.
Well, you are not smoking anymore.
Put your hands up. Don't move.
Here I go. Take this fucker up.
What?
Hands
up. Keep them up.
Okay, you got
no evidence. Another successful arrest.
Funny meeting you here.
Hilarious. Put your gun down.
How about I just holster?
Drop the goddamn gun!
Nick, let's just talk about it.
Nick, I'm following those ship packs in the van.
Negative. Do not engage them.
Nick.
Find out where they're going.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about.
Oh.
You can't arrest me for both dead!
Shit.
Come on, Mendoza. Time to get the hell out of here!
But you still need evidence.
These assholes are torching Nelson's operation!
Oh, really?
Right here.
I wonder why!
Alright. Move!
Hey, that's...
Come on, Stoddard!
Now, if you're gonna be in a burning building, this is the one to be in.
Can't you tell these guys to back off?
Doesn't really work like that, Mendoza.
Watch it!
It doesn't? You're saying that you don't control these guys? there.
Mick, this way.
Okay.
Oh yeah, another beautiful Miami day.
Kai, where are you?
On court.
You're at the mall.
I'm pretty sure they're going by the... Oh, fuck.
Kai?
Get over here, now.
Kai!
Sounds like she needs backup.
Fuck that man, I'm taking you in.
Mendoza, your partner, she's in trouble. That means we help her. Come on, my car's over here.
Fuck. Righty then, so. The plot thickens. But how does everything add up to the prologue, the intro scene?
The store's pretty deep inside the mall,
so let's go get her!
Anelt usually had a few guys in the mall in case something went down. That plus the guys Kai was after, plus whatever the hell else is going on. You know it's not gonna be easy, right?
She's my partner!
Oh yeah? It used to be my job. I'm sure you would have done the same for me.
But let's just go!
Thirteen, be advised. Suspect with warrants nearby.
Police, don't make a move. Police, stop.
Yeah, I got.
Oh shit.
Hands up. Police. Stop. Hands up.
The alarm is gone now.
Hands up. Keep them up.
Yeah. Okay, Mendoza, let's find your partner.
And then I'm taking you in.
Whatever you say.
Security station. All right, check the feeds in that security station. Any luck?
Hey, you weren't kidding about the manpower.
Yeah.
Say what you will about Nels. He employed a lot of locals. So Nels has this Japanese toy store. I'm guessing he stashed some money there.
Kai! Kai, I can hardly hear you!
Whatever she said, it didn't sound good.
Stop! You're under arrest. Police! Freeze!
Hmm.
Okay, this is it. I finished the
job. Take my
hands up.
Hey, man.
Hello, Martin. So that guy's there. That side. Oh, we have a dude coming up.
Gonna have a look around.
Yeah, you better.
Stop. Hands up. Okay.
But what? They know that I'm here?
So it's everywhere.
Okay.
Check over there.
Hold it. Don't you move. Hands up. Keep them.
Just hanging out, man.
Yeah. Whatever you say, it will be used against you. In court. If you ever make it there.
Look around.
Freeze.
Really?
We have an officer down.
And where was my backup?
Alright. Any luck?
Hey, you weren't kidding about the manpower.
Say what you will about Nelson.
Just change that to stick the Socom Jacob that pressure. Yeah.
We employed a lot of locals. Nick, security station. So Nels has this Japanese toy store. I'm guessing he stashed some money there.
Kai! Kai, I can hardly hear you!
Whatever she said, it didn't sound good. Freeze! MPD!
Okay?
Was there some evidence sound? Yeah. No.
Don't move.
Okay, man.
Ah, oh, hello, Slippery. Well. My day's fine. Except I bought Hardline, even though I swore to myself that I won't waste
Police.
Money on it.
Hands up. Keep them up.
But I did. And at least the single player is good. So, how's your day?
Put your hands up.
What the?
Don't move.
Just hanging out.
Just hanging out in this hurricane?
Check over there.
Gonna check this out.
Freeze. Do not make a move.
I mean, the game is not bad, it's just overpriced. Lars of Sweden. Where did the last one go?
Hands up! Now!
Hey, I don't suppose backup's coming, is it?
Sorry. Thanks to you, we're off the books.
No, Nick. You really think I'm the only dirty cop in this town?
No.
But you're the only one I caught.
And you still haven't arrested me. Pretty sure that makes you guilty of collusion.
Yeah, just keep talking, Stoddard.
Get in the security room and look for Kai.
Din, 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 din.
Nick! Jomo Roboto! That's Nelson's store!
It's got plenty of customers.
Oh, really? That's it. There are customers there indeed. What? Somewhere here there is evidence. Was Oh no, I don't know. Well, let's go up. Oh, what the? Whoa, 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 whoa.
Come on, Mendoza. Before this place comes down on top of us.
Kai. Kai.
Hey.
Hey, you alright?
You know. Sure. Dawes is on his way. We're supposed to meet him by the courtyard.
Good. Then we're taking Stoddard in.
Oh. More of Nelson's guys are coming. We might need him to get out of here.
Oh, you hear that, Nick? You might need me.
Damn it.
Stop right there!
Shit!
Just like old times. Kai?
Cannon, Stoddard.
I just mean him. All of us, working together.
Yeah, don't get used to it. As soon as we get out of here, we're taking you straight to IA.
Just focus on the get out of here part first, okay?
What does it say? We are You are a twat. Okay. Oh, what the?
What's that? This is crazy.
Let's just get out of here.
Okay, we need to arrest that one guy. No.
Hold it right there.
Okay, how am I supposed to do? Ah, shit. No, check it out.
Hold it. Don't you move.
Whoa, whoa, you got...
Something's up.
What was that?
I saw something over here.
Stop right there.
All right.
To get those expert levels, we need to these guys one by one.
Police, you're under arrest.
Then again, we are arresting these guys, yet we have no backup on the way. And there's a hurricane. So... suckers. Okay. Have a little bite. We are kind of leaving them here to die? Whoa! Oh, oh. Okay. Oh. That wasn't supposed to happen. all occurred. All occurred. That's coming down from there. AC, whoa. So, let's see. Did devs doors get here? Will Stoddart get his patch removed and internal affairs investigation, or what will happen?
Well, Nick?
Sergeant Carl Stoddart, you have the right for once in your goddamn life to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
That's enough.
Everything you need to know is on here, Captain.
Let me guess. You started the drug war. Encouraged one crew to wipe out another until none of them was left.
None except his, sir.
Have a lot of evidence linking Nels to a rogue Miami detective, but it's all vague. I had a lot of faith that you would find the last conclusive piece, and you did. Thank you.
What? I knew he was on it. Somehow.
Hey, Mick, just so you know, I really appreciate you saving my ass back there. It's above and beyond, man.
Fuck.
Nick, don't.
She will.
Guy.
IA is gonna find a stack of cash back at your apartment. $33,000, in fact.
They used me.
Exact sum that Nels moved.
He knew it.
So, question, of course, will be, what did you do with the rest of it, detective?
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, Kai went to bat for you. More than once.
Why didn't you just take the damn money?
Is that what this is about?
Nick, we tried! I was so certain that we would find a place for you with us. But no. You're convinced that you're just one of the good guys, aren't you?
Yeah.
There's no such thing, son.
So that's how we became the dirty cop. We were set up. By all of these people who we trust.